wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. And may you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever. Truth and see the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous, stand upright and be strong. And may you stay forever young. And may you stay forever young.
Gathered together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together. Michael Wilson and Amy Ware come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. Amy Ware, will you have Michael Wilson to be your husband to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, in forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. Michael Wilson, will you have Amy Ware to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Today, we are here as a witness to the marriage of Mike and Amy. This is a blessed day because the two becomes one. Love is not optional, but love is required. I pray this couple keep this love forever.
Amy, thus far you have taught me a lot of things about myself. The main one is that my learning curve for true love was a little long, but better late than never. You have proved to me that finding a soulmate is real because you're definitely mine. I promise you that I will always keep our love fun and adventurous and give 100%. That our lives will always be God-based, because I believe, as you do, that our love was brought together by fate and faith and a little help from the internet. And never giving up hope. And even though you wasn't my first love, I promise you will be my last. Thank you for coming into my life and finishing this journey with me. Always and forever, my darling.
My dearest Michael, I promise to love you with my whole heart from this day forward, to treasure you, to love you, to love your family as my own. I'm so thankful for you. I promise to keep our love fresh, tender, hopeful, and focused on doing His will for both of our lives. Today, tomorrow, always, and forever, I will give you my best, never give up, always remain hopeful and committed to you in sickness, health, good and bad. Always and forever, my love. Forever and always.
I give you this ring.
As your sign of my vow.
As your sign of my vow.
And be the all that I am.
And be all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I announce to you that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, that no one could asunder. Amen. This is a this is my privilege to announce to you now the Mike Wilson and Amy Ware, husband and wife.
May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young.
Oh yeah, baby. Like a fool I went and stayed too long. I'm wondering if you're
today would have been my mother's birthday. So when Michael picked September the 16th, I said, oh, what a great day, because if my mom could be here today, it would have been more tears than what Michael shed.
May you always go dancing, keep each other laughing, and never forget how much you love one another. And Michael, never forget a happy wife, a happy life. We love you.
I just wanted to say congratulations, and I love you both, and Dad, I love you so much, and I'm so glad that you found Amy.
I just offer all the blessings, the God that just opens up the heavens and just pours them out on you, because you both deserve it.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind always be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. May the rain fall soft upon your fields. And until we all meet again in heaven, may God hold you both in the palm of his hand.
I love you, Papa.
Congratulations, Michael and Amy. I'm so excited for you guys. I can't wait for this next adventure. I know you guys are going to make a great couple, and I'm so excited for you guys to become one family and to have a new sister. Congrats.
Mike and Amy, we sure are happy for you. We're so thankful that this day finally came. Mike, I'm glad you had a long learning curve and that you finally figured it out, man. I'm happy for you. Sometimes you have to wait a long time for the right thing to happen. So I'm glad that you found her and she found you. Y'all both deserve each other. And welcome to our family. We're so thankful to have you.
I just want to say thanks for letting us be a part of this special day. We love you both so much and are so happy for you.
Congratulations, Mike and Amy. And I'm happy that Michael has found someone that I won't have to look after him anymore. And he might not call me 7 times a day now. He can call Amy 7 times a day. We love you both. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Michael and Amy, on becoming newlyweds. Amy, ever since we met 7 years ago, you've been like a mother to me. You've consoled me, you've talked to me, you've been there for me, and I can't thank you enough. Michael, It's been a little less than 7 years, but nonetheless, you're a very caring man. And I haven't seen anybody as worthy of being with Amy as you are. And I can't wait for what's to come in future years.
Congratulations, Mike and Amy. We love you. Good luck.
Hey, Mom and Michael, we just wanted to say congratulations. We love you, and we're so thankful that you found each other and that you can share life together and dance and cook and do all the fun things that couples are supposed to do. But it brings me a lot of joy to know that you're not alone and that you have each other and can depend on each other and lean on each other. And I'm pretty excited that I get another sister and family and all that good stuff. So congratulations.
Even though you're right next to us, you might not hear us, but we love you very much, and I'm so glad that you were able to find Michael, and I'm so glad that you're happy.
Yeah. Amy and Michael, thank you so much for having us tonight. It was so great to be a part of this ceremony and this family. I enjoy dancing and celebrating and being a part of this family celebration. I'm so, so happy that you guys are married, and I love you so much. Thank you again for loving me, and long, happy life.
Amy is my best friend. I love her. There's nobody like her. She's so kind and passionate, loving. She's very smart too. And I love Michael because he loves her, and so I love both of them so much. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mike and Amy. I'm really happy, and welcome to the family.
Michael and Amy, I'm so happy for this day that we celebrated here at Jane and Michelle's this afternoon. I hope that both of you will be happy from now and forever. I pray that you'll take care of each other and love each other as you do now, always. And we, on behalf of the Mitchell family, we're appreciative of Amy and what Amy has done for Michael to make him happy. And I hope that this continues and live long for eternity. With our love, be good to each other.
Hi, Mike and Amy. It's been a wonderful day. I'm so happy for both of you. I can just see y'all's joy and feel it. You're both so happy. We love you. And I love Amy's family and all the girls. And I'm glad I'm here to be a part of it. Be happy always, and I love you.
Hey guys, I am so happy to be able to just give you my blessing today. And I am just beyond, beyond happy for both of you. Michael, you know you got a good woman, and Amy, you know you've got a good man. So I just pray God's blessings on both of you, and I know He's already blessed you, and He will continue to. Just keep Him in the middle of your relationship. And when you read your picture that I gave you, those 10 commandments of marriage, it is true. Don't go to bed upset with each other. Always talk it out. No matter if it scares you, no matter if you're afraid you'll hurt the other's feelings, always communicate. That's the key to a relationship. Keep Christ in the middle and you'll be fine. So I'm so proud of both of you. I love you to the moon and beyond. And this is a new adventure for both of you. Love you both.
Congratulations. We're so happy that you're a part of our family now. And we wish you lifelong happiness.
Amy, I'm so proud of you and all that you've been through. And I'm so happy that you found Michael. And I can't wait to see what evolves from this relationship. Woo!
Make it all worthwhile. Someone like you make me satisfied. Someone exactly.